Now, so I think on the whole, let me just conclude, as far as the CBF economy is concerned, that CBF economy is not about downsizing. CBF economy is not about compromising on safety. CBF economy is not just for manufacturing sector. CBF economy is not just for the younger workers, the higher educated workers. And CBF economy is not just for local workers. Yeah. But what it is that in fact, CBF economy is for all sectors of the economy, all enterprises, big company, small company, medium-sized company, and all colors of workers, all ages of workers, and all nationality of workers. Yeah. So let us be very firm regarding this vision. In fact, as long as we pursue a higher productivity, new capability, enhanced flexibility, we believe that the Singapore GDP can grow, businesses can become more profitable, and our workers can enjoy better wages. Now, the next question really is that to achieve this CBF economy powered by an all-can workforce, we say it's not easy, and I think many have said so. So yesterday, Brother Arasu from SPWU expressed his concern that this can only be achieved provided that we're strong LMR. And I think he quoted the example of PSA, how PSA with a strong LMR, in fact, we are able to do many things, both in good times and in bad times. And I fully agree with that.